Nah, yang menarik dari sesi latihan hari ini adalah biasanya 1-2 minggu pertama itu akan fokus ke fisik, tapi hari ini langsung ke teknik dan si mini games. Nanti kita akan tanya di video berikutnya, kita akan tanya ke Coach Peter tentang strategi latihannya kali ini. Why not physical training in first day?
Because also the performance coach have problem with the fusion.
Jadi itu jawabannya guys, pelatih fisiknya masih terkendala bisa.
Hey, today we had another performance coach. He was quite good, I think.
Yeah, good for a player.
Good player. How about you feel after player? They feel they did a lot already for first training. They did quite a lot. And in the first training you never do heavy weights, you never do difficult exercises, you always try to get loose, relax, feel the ball. And that was the most important for that.